scrubbing toilets at the National Mall when he gets through with you. And then, it's my turn. You never change, do you?
Sit down. Please.
Well, that was the most awkward car ride of my life. I need to milk that.
Guess you didn't get enough the other night, huh?
Oh, snap.
This feels really wrong.
You can always leave.
You joking?
Sorry I'm late. Don't say another word. Jethro. Been a long time.
What's he doing here?
He's my lawyer. What, my fiancé can't be my lawyer?
You two are getting married?
Did you even read the invitation?
Invitation? You invited him to our wedding?
We talked about this.
Yeah, but I didn't think he'd actually go through with it. Not that I have anything against you, I'm the one who... I mean, I didn't know. I told you, I had no idea she was married.
Shut the front door, Tim.
I really didn't know. I will even sign an affidavit if you'd like. I didn't know.
There goes the coffee restriction.
What do you want to talk to my client about?
$300,000 from an offshore bank.
Don't answer that.
Okay, let's try something else. Where were you 2 nights ago?
Were you at home?
Or did you sleep someplace else?
By chance. He's fishing.
Yeah, waiting to see what I catch.
Uncle Mel died. Gene, stop. He left me the money. I can show you the will.
Is that it?
Someone.
God.
Hacked their IRS accounts.
We traced it back to you.
You think I hacked the IRS? Me. Have you chipped your sander?
You could have paid someone. This all started the day you showed up.
Oh, rule 39. There's no such thing as coincidences,
that's right?
First of all, I gave you that rule.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. And second of all, use your head, Jay. I'm clearly being set up here. Obviously, someone knew that I was coming to.